Hi, we're Periwinkle Planner Co., and we hope you enjoy the video.
Hi, it's Christine from Periwinkle Planner Co., and today I am going to try planning in the classic skinny. Did I say that right? There's so many new names of different layouts, it's really getting confusing. So I already planned for this week, the 24th through the 1st, in my classic vertical and in my skinny mini purse on the go planner. So now I'm going to try doing it in here. I just got this on the sale that they were having, and I didn't have this size yet, so I wanted to get it just to play around with. Maybe not even to use, but just to put stickers in. Just to have some fun. I guess I don't really have to have a reason what I'm going to use this for. Just got it to get it, to try it out. And it was like 80% off too, so that wasn't so bad. So I found some of these stickers that I have left over from one of the first color stories, and I just thought that I would use them and see what I could do with them. And the only things that I know for sure that I have going on next week is, and it's not even for me, I just want to record on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday that my daughter works. And I'm going to be working Tuesday and filming Wednesday and editing Thursday and going to school on Friday. So just little things, nothing for sure, for real. I suppose I should have looked to see what bills I had due next week, because that would be a thing to write in too. But I can always add that after. I just want to try decorating it, see if it's fun. And why wouldn't it be fun, right? I pulled out this stencil too. I want to use this space, like for a brain dump or a to-do list or just something. So I thought we can fit one right there. So that goes to here. Can we fit another one then? Look, we can probably fit two columns here. So that's what I was going to try first. And I think I'm going to use, where is it? This gray, it's worn off. This gray twin tone marker from Tombow, because it's got this thin edge. And it'd be a little bit lighter than using a black pen. It wouldn't stand out so much on this page. I don't want it to stand out. I want it to just kind of be there for when I need it. So let's see if we can line this up. Go as far to the left as we can. And it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lines can fit. So that would be a total of 12 to-dos we could fit. Just gonna do the lines first. And hopefully my hand stays steady. The little circles in there to check it off. And then let's move that over, line it up again here, and do a second row. That looks pretty straight, I hope. So again with the lines. It's nice using the stencil because it stops you, can't go too far. Circles in. One circle's a little crooked. Not too bad. One thing I do, and I think it just helps so your lines don't look jagged, you know, hides it a little bit, is I take another Tombow marker in a gray, a brush marker. This one's really, really light gray. This one's the N75. I do have a darker gray too. Actually, I have two more this shade. So let's try out the lightest shade first. Or wait, here I have a piece of paper. This is the lightest shade, and then that's the next one. I think I'm gonna use the lightest to show up pretty good on here. Sometimes it doesn't show up as well. But if you just kind of lightly go over these lines that you do, they kind of just blend in, and then if they get crooked or if you kind of made them go jagged, this just makes it look a little more cohesive. I like to use this for shadows too. If I don't have anything to show you right now, but if it comes across on here,
I will remember to show you. So let's put all this aside and see what we can do. The decorative stickers that I have left are these. And there's really only two that can't be totally covered. So, which day seems like a beautiful day? Because it says, oh, what a beautiful day. And this one says, do something good today. Well, let's put this on Monday. Just because Mondays are Mondays. I think I'm going to cut this so that it fits specifically in this box this time instead of letting it go over. So if I kind of go like this, then the black stripes are centered. And then I can take my X-Acto knife and then cut it on these lines here. Hopefully it'll work. I've been cutting so light that I haven't been doing too well. I'm afraid of going through the paper. There we go. That one worked nicely. Okay. I mean, stick this somewhere right there. Around do the top. I don't know why I moved it this way, because it's now I'm cutting a white line before I cut a black line, so I'm not sure why I thought that was center, but for some reason I did it that way. And that one came up nicely. Okay. Maybe we're not off to such a bad start. That doesn't even want to stick. Okay. So, now we have Monday with its... I'm going to leave this up because I'll need it again. Monday with that sticker. I wish I would have put it up higher, though. Oh, well. Too late now. Okay. Do something good today. What day should we put that on? Friday? No, because that's the same. Sunday? Saturday? Let's do it on Saturday. Saturday is always a cleaning day, and it's... very boring for me, so I did something good that could make it interesting. It's easier to cut when you can see the line on both sides. I'll move this one in just a little bit more. Then you can line up your ruler on both sides and give it a little coat. Okay. All right, so we get those two things. And I like the striped one too. I don't really want to have two stripes on one side. I didn't think of that either. But I think I may turn it to make it a little more interesting. How about that? Turn this one this way. I don't want it going this way. And just kind of add that there, and I'll put some kind of box over here. And then we can do the same thing with this pink one up here on Friday. In a way, this is like, I forgot about this one. I kind of like that one better. I'm changing my mind. I'm gonna take this one off. Save that for another time. Stick though. Let's use this one instead. I didn't see this one. Let's put this one over here on Sunday. So if we're gonna go like this and cut off the bottom. I changed my mind. They're right across from each other. Is that where I had it last time, or did I have it up on Saturday? I had it on Saturday. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's put it back on Saturday. Who knows? I could actually take this little part and put it up on here. Make a little cluster then, right? We add this to the top instead of the bottom. Overlap there a bit. And then I could find a box. What color do we have here? Nothing. Shoot. Nothing really. This one's too big. I guess we could use this yellowy one. It's really the only thing that... Or, since that's there, let's put this one there. Made up my mind. Okay, so let's put this... Maybe like right here. Okay. And what else do we have? These fun ones and these fun ones, and some to-dos and some checklists, and a little star's already coming off here. Okay. Well, I know that I want to use some of this green over here. Another today. Let's use the to-do on Sunday. Put this one up here. So we have a today up there, we'll put a to-do down here. And then I want to put, yellow isn't really a color, is it? Wish I had smaller ones. Oh, we got big ones over here. Wish there was smaller ones left. Well, I need something on Wednesday too, don't I? Yes, I do. That's gonna make the Sunday across from there. Oh, we're gonna change this again. We're gonna take this off of here. I should have used wax paper. And this is gonna go over on Wednesday. Because with the sticker here, we're taking away from that. There we go. I'm gonna put this on here. Okay. And then we have this little rainbow stripey thing. If we could put that up here. Is that too much? Could I put it behind here? Just kind of fill this in right here. Just because. Let's see. Let's put some of these checklists. One over here, but we're going to cut off the to buy because we don't need to buy. I think we decided that. These were too long, weren't they? We're going to end up moving this. Yep. Because if I want to put this on here, it's going to affect that last duct. Whoops. Stick down there. Come. This takes up my last spot over here, so we need to move this. There we go. Blend that in, and then I can use that right here. We're stuck. And put it on Sunday. I don't want it on Sunday. I can put it over here on Sunday. I'm gonna use some of these little icons in here. And I really think I'm gonna move this. I should never have cut it off. Oh, what? Why can't I just put it right on here? Since it's kind of wasted. We found a place for it. Okay, let's use, let's see. Let's put this one on here. Where do I want to put it? this color in here, I'm going to just snip the side on this one. And then use it next to here. You still have nothing on Thursday. And look, I did that again. today, oh my goodness. I don't know why I keep doing that. I don't like them when they're across from each other either. I'm taking this off. Let's put this other one to do instead. Another to do. All these to do's. I guess that's what a planner's for, is right? This one. We lost that sticker. Other things here. Cleaned off the sheet. Yay. These here. This is gonna be the check. I almost wanna put lines right there because that will balance that out. Where did I put my? I could put lines on here, huh? Across from these guys. They don't line up though. But kind of just move it. Use the tumble on those two. Okay. We need some more stuff. I wish I had more decorative stuff, you know? We have our stars and heart. Oh, we have too many hearts. One more pink one. Something else right here, maybe some little icons. One more heart. More tiny heart. Don't we have any bigger ones? There's some. Or I have these guys too. I should have used these somewhere else though. They don't really tie in. Why don't we use the hearts instead? Okay, I guess that's how I fix it.
So, after some figuring stuff out, this is how it turned out. I think I like it better. And I think I'm going to fill it out and see how it looks then. Bye-bye.